Okay. Magluluto tayo ngayon ng eggplant. Pancake eggplant. Hiwa-hiwain ninyo ng ng square dice. Cubes, I mean. And then, lagyan natin ng half teaspoon of salt. And then, paprika. No need to measure it. Parsley, 1 tablespoon. And then, ito, garlic at saka cooking onion. Ayan, pagluluin na malinis naman yung kamay ko. So, ayan. 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. Haluin natin. Tapos, 2 o 3 itlog. Ayan. Beet. Then, ihalo natin dito sa may talong. Then, halo-halo natin. There you go. Then, i-fry natin. Okay, dito ka muna. Lipat natin ng ating camera. Two tablespoon. Yan. Luhit natin. Yan. Tortang talong or pancake talong. Ganito ang pagkahiwa-hiwa, oh. Ayan. Cubes. Mga friend. Takpan natin para maluto yung talong. Balik ta rin. Flip it. Ayan. Flip. Flip. Cover. Just put in a low heat to cook the eggplant. Para meron tayong tignan natin kung malambot na yung talong. Mm. Malambot na yung talong. Okay na. Okay, thank you. Hope you're gonna like it. Then, gawin nyo rin ito. Madali lang.